We'll have fire cartridges.
I have a not 68 us today. So you go this way now, not that way.
Copy Koichi, T-Res 55 minutes. That's complete, it's conclusive. Operation taken, the water rate. T-Res 55 minutes.
11 seconds.
And it's time drop is 11 seconds. One second.
Copy that. Adi.
55. So time on our watch is going to be at 8:30 in the morning.
8:30 in the morning.
All right.
Got it.
So 55 minutes. We
start. Okay, she copies that. We count.
Are you guys good to start? I see it. Now I see what you're talking about.
No, that's super. Okay, that's super funny. That's super funny.
Yeah, yeah. I thought you were going to
drag it.
Belay my last.
You should try it too.
Okay, retreat is commanded.
Okay, arms pause hold. Sinus is clear.
Okay. Houston, we had the SSRMS was safe, right?
SSRMS safe.
SSRMS safe. Mm-hmm. And then we worked the cue card block.
Coming in pretty right. Slow, yeah.
All right, 4.0. So, a little bit of a roll, so I'm going to correct in a roll a little bit. Other than that, I think its rate is pretty stable, just going to the right a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Right, making a little bit of a roll correction and
right,
just
coming
keep coming.
In a little slow.
Okay, so I'm gonna bump back to about 5 centimeters or so.
So if I don't see much of a attitude error, changing the rate and attitude, but we'll see.
Roger, make sure that she's got a big elbow pad, okay, in the vent duct.
So you got to hold this arm up when she goes in, and then these are going underneath here.
Yeah, hold that arm up.
Yeah, like this. No, do both. Hold it up so she can get in, and we're going to put the elbow.
Put that elbow pad.
And then,
one more push.
Yeah, hold on. You're still.
Thank you.
Yeah, you'd be good.
Yeah. Yeah, I got this side.
Yeah.
You got the middle. I'm gonna grab this side.
Okay. All right.
What next?
Now you gotta pull the sleeve.
Yeah. How are we doing?
Okay. That's good.
Then we take that off.
Shoulders.
I'm gonna pull these off. You don't want that pressure on the thumb. Three. Yep.
Okay. That's good. That's good. Thank you. Okay. That should do it. All right. All right. Cool.
Okay. Thank you.
Alright, yeah, so this is lower, so it'll be easier to get that home.
Yeah, can you bring your pick forward just one that way? Yeah. Open it up and
then I'll have you connect this and then I'll tighten it.
Okay. You're going to translate out to a simulated ELC-3 SASA worksite. And are you familiar with the translation path, or do you need help?
No, I should be good. Remind me of my mile marker that I head up at.
8420.
8420. Thank you.
So for the one that I'm holding on to, this is the one that I have to remove.
Affirm, and you're going to remove the entire bundle.
Okay, copy
so
that.
The APFR plus with X.
Roger that.
Okay, for a green hook is dropped on 3656.
Copy.
Continuing.
If you're flying and you're finding yourself like either ball out or you need rudder, let me know.
Okay.
I'll try to be proactive.
Might be there, hold on.
Yeah. Jocelyn,
did a good bladder manipulation?
I think I'm gonna be okay.
This one's a little bigger.
So, hardware.
Yeah. Watch your elbows when you go up there, too. Vent ducts from behind the back of his shoulders.
Turn your side.
Strike the solid.
Hands up.
There you go.
Gotcha. We'll do the same with him.
Okay.
That's actually much smaller.
One more.
Good. Even one helmet's been gone a lot.
Yeah, that's right.